My brother was in a financial problem. He couldn't make a film again. I had no work. Of course, we used to get an offer. Some producers to come and tell me, yeah, I'm giving you 100 rupees signing. I'd be very thrilled. I'm coming the next day with 400 rupees back. And he would not come back the next day. Or he would not come back for days, 10 days, 15 days, 20 days. So I was always left in the lurch without a film. During Bluff Master, I struck a very fine rapport with Mr. Shami Kapoor. We became good friends. I never went to anybody for work. He realized I was in financial trouble. A film called Battameez was being made. It was being produced and directed by one Mr. Bhagwan Das Verma. He died. The film was about 10 to 12 days ready. Shami was working, Shami and Sadhna. Shami said, why don't you complete this film? I said, fine. I'll get some money. But when I saw the film, I realized that it was absolutely bad. There was no script in the film, nothing. So I said, I'll do it on one condition. We rewrite the script and shoot it from a scratch. Battameez Kaho, we picturized it with great fervor and great rhythm and great all that stuff. I remember an incident where he had to walk across a roof. He said, I can't walk on the roof. How can I do that? How can I do a movement on the roof? I said, all right, I'll go up. If I can do it, you can do it. So I went up on the roof and I did the shot. And if I've done it, now you do it. We went up and did the shot.